Another step I think that's really important and that you should attend to right away is enhancing the curb appeal of your house. You know, people are driving your neighborhood looking for houses all the time. We're in one of those locations where people worldwide are looking for second homes, primary residences, or maybe third and fourth homes. So if you need to do some landscaping or freshen up your landscaping, give yourself enough time for the new landscaping to take effect. Make sure that, you know, it doesn't look like it's immature and it's just been done for the sale. Another thing to consider when you talk about the curb appeal of your house is making sure simple things like your porch and your front door are clean and tidy. Now, one of the things I often recommend to my customers is that if you've got a white front door, consider painting it. Painting it some bright color like red or orange or lime green or something that looks very tropical, so that when people drive by your house, they say, oh, that's the house with the lime green door. I remember that house. I want to go back to see that house once it hits the market. Just little things to kind of memory hacks, if you will, so that the consumer can really understand that there's probably something really special behind that door. And it's going to take you a couple of months to get that curb appeal to where you really want it. So consider, you know, front door, what's the condition of your mailbox? How does your porch look? How does your landscaping look? Is your yard clean and free of debris? Are your trees trimmed back? All things that enhance the curb appeal of your property. Now, I don't want to leave this topic without mentioning one other thing that I see people make mistakes on, and that is crowded conditions for parking. So it's great that you have three parking pads, but don't have six cars there. When the photographer comes or when you start showing your house, only use the three pads. Try to make it look as neat and tidy from the outside as it's going to look when the customer walks inside your house.